But you know all that we're going through right now, each and every one of us. Thank you that you are a God who knows us by name, who upholds us by our prayers. And right now, Lord, it is but fitting for us to declare to you once more, affirm our allegiance to you. It is you alone who is our Lord, and we live for you alone. So be pleased, Lord God, be blessed with our hearts right now that are saying these words to you.
Striving to please Him.
we are constrained to live just for ending.